flying from Colorado. We got a little delay for about an hour due to some storms. Got to the RV. Obviously, when I left the RV last time, I was in a rush and I left the USB plug in, so our battery was dead. But as you can see, we have light, so our awesome Uber driver boosted us. And then I thought I'd have enough propane to run the freezer for a while, which technically we do have propane, but as you can see, stuff is not super rotten, so it must be like a week since the fridge turned on. That was a close one. So, the RV has been sitting for 3 months. We are currently at camping lots and getting tuned up. We're gonna get a little bit of stuff done so that we can get over to Vegas to the XDC to go meet up with the rest of the Team Canada boys and get that race on.